the Bandits working around. First goal's pretty big here, Scott, because the Wings have not come back very well this year. And there's the first goal for Buffalo as Dhane Smith puts it home and gives the Bandits the 1-0 lead. Turned aside to the corner where Buchanan will pick it up. Back out top for Smith, fires and scores. That's two for Dhane Smith.
Kind of the character of this team and even the current Buffalo Bandits right now as they jam the ball in the net on the power play.
Another one for Dhane Smith. He's at 100 points on the year with that goal.
It's Jones, ties up this ball game.
It's the little things, is it not, Scott, in this game?
Yes.
You can be a little superstitious from time to time. Change it up a bit. Here's a quick one down low from Smith, and he puts it home. Dhane Smith adding to his totals. His fourth puts the Bandits back up by one. Before Panther City won it.
Smith is always dangerous. He's been the hot hand for Buffalo tonight. Four goals, five assists. And there's another goal.
The fifth of the night for Dhane Smith, but we've got some discussion here. This may not count.